And he also has voted to go along with this new form of nuclear weapons that is being created now. And they've recently had some tests again started up in Nevada and the Nevada test site and so forth for a whole new generation of nuclear weapons, as well as to put nuclear weapons in space, and with the intention that they can target us with pinpoint accuracy from places out there. How do you feel about nuclear power, nuclear weapons, and disposal of nuclear waste, and what will you do when you're in Congress?
I think we need to look at alternatives to nuclear energy for solving our long-term environmental needs. I think there's, in the news lately, the issue of tactical nuclear weapons, the United States using as a first strike tactical nuclear weapons against Iran, who has enriched a minimum amount of uranium. Presidents and policymakers like to say, well, we want to keep all our options open. It's unprecedented that an American president uses the option of a nuclear first strike. This has not happened. It never happened in the Cold War. It shouldn't happen now. Just to bring up the issue and to leave tactical nuclear weapons on the table is really a dangerous game. Furthermore, it won't work. Whatever facilities the Iranians have are buried deep enough so that you could throw megatons at this, and it's not going to work. Again, the lesson here is that you need responsible international stewardship and diplomacy. Anybody who knows anything about the military knows that no solution is solved simply by a military solution. It's always a political. Looking at Iraq today, it's a political solution that we need to work for. On the energy front, I really believe that there are many, many more productive, constructive, and less dangerous alternatives than nuclear energy.